ladies and gentlemen, 1 week away in Las Vegas, Nevada, my guests this week have every intention of being the new World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions. Please welcome the Mega Maniacs with Jimmy Hart, Brutus the Barber, Beefcake, and Hulk Hogan! We're a week away from Las Vegas and Caesar's Palace and, of course, the Colosseum of ancient Rome. Brutus the Barber Beefcake, you, Hulk Hogan, are going to be shooting at Money Incorporated and the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship.
Well, you know something, Mean Gene, now more than ever, with just 1 week away, I'm aware of how destiny is going to take its course, brother, because just a few short weeks ago, bro, when I was laying in the weeds at Venice Beach, California, and I had Monday Night Raw tuned in for the greatest comeback of all times, I saw what could have been the worst nightmare in my life take place. I saw Money Incorporated run across the ring with a metal attaché case with the speed of a lightning bolt. And as it crashed into Brutus the Bionic Barber Beefcake Blood Brothers face, I saw what I didn't want to see. I heard what I didn't want to hear. And as I turned my face and I turned back, the emotions ran from head to toe. I chilled, I goosebumped, and I broke a sweat as I stood up, man, and I rushed from head to toe. And when I turned on the automatic pilot in my mind because I couldn't believe what was happening, I ran to the garage. And when I was out of my mind, I accidentally jumped on Brutus's wide glide. And as I kick-started the brother's bike, bruh, and as I ran down towards Venice Beach, I clicked it into fifth gear. And as I took a hairpin turn, I spun off the seat. And as I slid across the white sands headed towards the Pacific Ocean, I buried my ear in the sands of Venice Beach. And then I heard it, brother. I heard what I didn't want to hear. I heard millions upon millions of Hulkamaniacs praying for Brutus the Barber. I heard the Maniacs praying that the steel-tempered titanium plates were still in place. And then on automatic pilot, I kick-started the brother's wide glide one more time. And for 7 nights and 7 days, I rode towards the bright lights of New York City. And as I got there, I was sniffing for the hair tonic. I was sniffing for the butch wax. And lo and behold, as I kicked down the Ramada Inn store on 48th and 8th Avenue, just a little bit north of the Mid-City Gym, I found the brother, Brutus the Barber Beefcake, with his feet propped up on an ottoman, laid back in a lazy boy chair, watching Mo, Larry, and Curly with an ice pack on his nose. Thank God for the big man upstairs that Brutus the Barber is okay and all he had was a broken nose. Thank God, Brutus.
Mean Gene, you know, it goes like this. I spent 2 days running up and down the aisles of Kmart, picking up that tonic, getting all that hair color together, and getting ready to do a number on Money Incorporated. And then it came to me. It just aren't even worth it, brother. They're not worth the effort. So I took to the desert outside Las Vegas, chopping down some big nasty-looking cactuses, trying to dull up the titanium steel blades, chopped down a couple of small mountains, and then it came to me, brother. I knew that I'd just throw the scissors away because I'm just gonna yank the hair right out of their heads.
You know something, Brutus? I hope you put a follow-up on both of those dudes. But you know something? Since everything's gonna go so good in Las Vegas, man, I've got a surprise for both of you guys. Just last week, when you saw me hanging off Santa Monica Pier doing some fishing with my bare hands, brother, those two 10-foot hammerhead sharks that I drug up out of the Pacific Ocean, they weren't for snack time, dudes. Those fish were for a reason. I've already taken the chlorine out of the pool at Caesar's Palace, and I filled it full of salt water, brother. I got a bunch of sea urchins in there and a few nasty mermaids, brother. And as I throw those hammerheads into the pool, Brutus, you need to help me pry their jaws open, brother. Because as I put the world title belts across their dentures, those sharks are gonna have lockjaw, brother. That way, when we throw all the bathing beauties, all the Hulkamaniacs in the pool, those sharks won't be able to touch a hair on their chinny chin chin. And it's me, Brutus the Barber, and Jimmy Hart, hang 10, all through the straddle of the night, brother, celebrating our victory at Caesar's Palace. The only thing left for the detail man to do will be this. Let's take the two cases of suntan oil I've got, and as the sun rises in the east, get all those female Hulkamaniacs, all those beautiful Hulkamaniacs, and make sure, Brutus, that they've got an even tan from head to toe. So Las Vegas, Nevada, and the whole wide world, what you gonna do when the Mega Maniacs run wild on you?